made glorious summer by the son of York.
You know this is a professional company, right?
I'm a professional, or I was. I had gotten as far as I could in data processing. I was doing good, I just, I wasn't feeling very fulfilled, so I'm following my bliss now.
I'm gonna have to ask you to clear off now.
Well, you know Joseph Campbell? You know, the guy who thought of Star Wars? You know, the movie?
Yeah.
Okay, well, he didn't actually think it up, but he was a big influence on the guys who did. Anyway, I was taking this potentiality seminar on Joseph Campbell. We read this book on him about creationists.
Yeah.
You know how there's all these ancient stories locked away inside of us that can tell us how to lead our lives?
Oh.
So you just sort of have to follow your bliss. It's kind of like use the force, only not so violent. So I'm following my bliss. And I'm keeping a record of all my experiences on the path.
Okay.
You have to be a union. I get you. I get you. You have to be, you know, God. You know, they should really give you some sort of warning, you know. They should really give you a warning. Something in the brochure.
I think maybe you're just supposed to know that.
Okay, well, what I do now, I'm only in time for the day.
Hardly enough time to become a professional.
Okay. Well, thanks. Hey, Lane. I like the way you move. I just had to tell you that. My aunt has been kicking over hard ever since I laid eyes on you.
Beg your pardon?
Well, oh, that's from Tijuana Truck Stop by Terry Adam Anthony. That's my contemporary audition. You need two.
I know.
For contracts.
Yeah. Bye now.
Well, are there any other theaters in town?
Well, there's the lesbian theater over at the Methodist Center.
Oh, do they ever use men?
You mean?
On stage.
You have to ask.
God, thanks.
Well, for Christ's sake, it's about time. Look, the computer is upstairs. As far as I'm concerned, you can take a stupid thing back.
No, this is not the computer guy.
It's what?
Mistaken identity. We're starting now.
What was that?
I think I just saved you from a very, very painful experience.
Slightly creepy guy.
I don't know the half of it. Luther, you should be getting ready.
Oh, I left the monitor for more scenes.
Where were we?
The knocker.
The knocker? That's as far as we've gotten?
Yeah, have a kiss. Get those out of here.
I can't.
The act is expected. Sort of my own little theater tradition.
How do you eat those and stay so thin?
This is all I eat.
Whoa.
You want to ride home tonight? Keep it up.
Could I have one?
No.
Luther! Your mother would be very angry with us if she knew you were eating candy at rehearsals.
But it's traditional.
Backstage, now.
But we're nowhere near my scene.
Let me see.
I mean, it's not like we have to figure anything out. It's different this year.
Could it be Larry?
All right, no need for your withering irony.
Was I being ironic? I'm so ashamed.
Did I have another choice?
I'm not being critical.
I waited until the last possible minute before I asked him.
You're asking was taking up time, and I'm telling you.
No one else would do it. I couldn't give the role away. I would have had to put you on.
Well, you don't think our loyal subscribers would buy me a Scrooge?
After all these years, they probably wouldn't even notice.
You want to start?
At least you'd be easier to work with.
Oh, come on. Larry's a lamb compared to what he did last time.
Do not bring that up.
You have no idea how bad that was. You were sitting safe at home. We were the ones who had to deal with the performance.
I fired him, didn't I?
Yes, and you have just rehired me.
He's apologized for that.
Apologized? He spoke Spanish, Zora. He performed the entire role of Scrooge in Spanish. Why did he do that? He was insane, and it took nearly 4 hours because no one knew when to come in on their lines. What was that all about?
He said he was protesting American involvement in Central America.
For Christ's sake. Are we still involved?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Larry's fine. The divorce kind of took the edge off him, thank God.
That's not all Marcy took off him.
Careful, there's steps here.
Of course there's steps here.
Dorothy?
He tells me about steps here.
What happened?
I'm sorry, it's nothing. It's ridiculous.
She won't see a doctor.
Have we started?
Are you all right?
It's nothing. The skirts will cover it.
Well, what happened?
A freezer accident.
What?
A freezer accident. You see, she...
I opened the freezer door, and a sausage roll comes crashing down.
My fault. I had my suppositories in there.
He grabs the thing in the suppository.
make a
mistake. All right, I made a mistake.
Are you saying it's over?
Phil, it never began. We slept together once. Sorry, Dorothy.
Never.
It was a mistake.
Well, it may have meant nothing to you, but I don't give myself away so freely. Let me ask you something. If I'm your first black actor,
I know, it's heresy. I know it's a pitiful little grant compared to what other companies get. But right now, $30,000 is going to get us into next season.
That's the second thing I want to talk to you about.
What?
The grant.
Oh, Kevin, they didn't cut us back again.
Well...
Oh, Kevin, this is embarrassing.
Yeah.
Why did they do this? They cut us $2,000 last year.
Yeah.
They just nip away at you, you know?
Yeah.
Take chunks out of you, like there's an adequate amount there to start with.
Yep.
So what's the damage?
They aren't giving us anything. They've decided to withhold the grant in its entirety pending an artistic evaluation. Apparently they have questions about what they call a... Here, it's here. Significant artistic deficit. Where it is, we got a pretty bad report from last year's evaluator.
That little shit.
Yes, well.
Mincing little snitch.
You know the poster?
Pluralistic pederast.
No,
they told us that we weren't hiring people who were
of color.
And we did that. And we have done that. I have bent over backwards to be multicultural, can't you agree?
You tried.
I tried. I hired Walter. They want us to balance our books. I hired you. Last year, they're into new works. I do this play about colon cancer, which was not easy for me, Kevin. As you know, having lost Sherman just 2 days before the first rehearsal.
He didn't have
quality. I have given them everything they want. And now they want, what, quality? God, you don't get a break.
a filthy cardboard turkey. I want you to look at this. Someone has actually carved their initials in this turkey.
It works from out here, Larry. It looks like a turkey.
Don't hold it by the neck, dear.
Look, there's no problem here. We can throw the turkey out. We can get another turkey.
I don't change! Can you believe this thing is still standing? I don't change!
Why are you doing this?
Now, Laura.
We have an opportunity to make money once a year. You're begrudging.
count? She counts all the heads of the day. Now, everybody, take 11. There we are. Walter, take 11.
What is this? What am I doing?
Take a lemon. Squeeze it a bit.
there will be fall. Eventually.
Yes!
Just checking. I saw him.
What?
I saw him!
Am I too early?
Just a hair!
You have to wait till I look for my keys first. That way I don't see you.
I can't see look for your keys unless I look through the hole.
But I mean, everyone sees you get into place.
No one sees me. They're looking at you.
They're not looking at me, yet I'm not doing anything!
No one sees him, Larry.
deep bosom of the ocean buried. And now, our brows bound with victorious wreaths, and our bruised arms hung up for monuments. And now, our stern alarms change to merry meetings, and our dreadful marches to delightful measures. And now, instead of mounting barge steeds, we fight the soul of fearful Amazeth. He capers nimbly in a lady's chambers to the lascivious pleasing of a lute.
Tell you that.